born on March 3rd, 1847. As a child, I liked building. Me and my brothers built lots of things. I was important to history because I invented the telephone. It's mainly important because I gave people a way to communicate no matter how far apart they were. I died August 2nd, 1922.